Hi, my name is Leon. I'm a front-end engineer on Grafana's DataViz team, and today I'm excited to show off our new XY chart panel that's rolling out of beta in version 11.1. This panel is designed for creating scatter plots and bubble charts that help find correlations and detect outliers within raw data sets along dimensions that are not time. While community-developed plugins like Plotly exist for visualizing scatter datasets, they require complex manual configuration and struggle to render more than a few hundred data points. In contrast, XYChart tries hard to just work with little to no configuration, as you've come to expect from Grafana's core panels. Additionally, we've gone to great lengths to deliver high-performance rendering with 500,000 points without freezing or crashing your browser. Here we have the result of an influx time series query that shows multiple sensors, each reporting carbon monoxide, humidity, and temperature over time. Let's say we wanted to see if there's any correlation between humidity and temperature on a per sensor basis. Let's start by adding a visualization. We'll pick our dataset from the dashboard data source. We'll select XY chart. And then we'll change the X field to be temperature and the Y field to be humidity. And we're done. For our next example, we have a single dataset that's typical of SQL queries. The table has performance data for different makes and models of vehicles with their country of origin. Let's plot horsepower versus miles per gallon for each country. We repeat the same steps as we did before. Now that we have a plot for the entire dataset, we need to split it up by country. To do this, we're going to use our partition by values transformation. And we'll select the origin field. We can easily change the colors by clicking on the legend and changing it here. When hovering any data point, the tooltip contains every column for that point, as well as supporting data links and template variables. XYChart has additional features that we cannot cover in this short demonstration. You can explore all of these panels and more on play.grafana.org. Just type XYChart into the search bar. Thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoy Grafana's ever-expanding visualization capabilities.